interrupt my ritual! My master's works will reshape the Shadowlands! You will bear witness! My death changes nothing!
Satisfactory. Come to see me in the Hall of Blades, so I can verify the quality of your guys. Oh, just one small note. That acolyte you just wantonly slain also happens to be the favorite consort of Margrave Syndane. If for some reason you see fit to betray me, I will make certain the Margrave discovers the identity of the murderer. But you would never dream of doing that, would you? What do you have to offer?
Here.
Well, what is it? Obey the will of Kel'Thuzad. Death's victory draws. The constructs have returned with the remaining spoils from our raid on Bastion. Along with my personal prize, a type of Kyrian their kind refers to as a bearer.
You will answer for this, Lich. I am no one's prize.
Within this pitiful Kyrian lies the key to places of great power. And by utilizing the anima stores secured from our allies in Revendreth, I shall open the way to victory. Enough reflection. It is time we prepared for the ritual. You may now address your master.
So the Baron is soliciting help from the Venthyr. Not an unforgivable slight, were he at least to share his spoil. Hardly evidence of treachery, though. Let us see what lies within these tomes he seeks.
Serve the Margrave. You look oddly hale today. The sweet aroma of decay. You would make quite the suitable vessel.
once rich with anima, like it was dust. Have you been keeping up with your rituals?
Oddly hale today. What is it? We will rule Maldraxxus at any cost.
Winged Arcadum. An obvious choice for research on Kyrian mysticism. What could he expect to find in such a basic volume? Greater Wards and Barriers, Volume 4, Countess Spells. A truly ponderous read. What manner of barrier is the Baron seeking to erect or bypass? Curious. Binding of the Banished One? Why, this is little more than a history book. What could Kel'Thuzad possibly want with this? Halves of the First Ones? An odd choice, filled with speculation and half-truths. Does his ritual somehow involve the pathways connecting the realms of death? Despite our efforts, we are no closer to ascertaining the Baron's plans. Continue with your ruse. Let us see what else we can uncover.
You had better not be wasting my time. All proceeds according to plan.
Perhaps some of these reagents could help us surmise the nature of this ritual. Whatever the Baron requests, bring them to me first. I would see what he intends to use.
Why have you interrupted me? May your anima be plentiful.
I trade in anima, knowledge, and goods.
Yeah.
What can you do for me? Victory at any cost!
A mysterious delivery from the brokers. Intriguing indeed. I must know of it. Return to me with the remaining reagents. I have a plan. We meet again, unfortunately. Remember, this is an alliance of convenience.
Assist me at once! miscalculated. We could have negotiated.
What do you have to offer? I am done with you, for now. Until next time. Rabble be so
some say it is gauche to barter, but I do so.